Hi there, my name is Michael de Miranda. Welcome to this lesson for bongo. And it's a little bit a mix of samba and reggae. Samba reggae actually comes from Bahia. And it's nice to play this on bongo too. The first rhythm that I would like to share with you is actually comes from merengue, samba reggae, the way, for example, Olodum plays it, merengue style. The bossa nova clave on the Repinix. This pa ka ta pa ka ta ka ta ta ka ta. Okay, that's a big part of it. I will play on the macho. I will start with my left hand. The first note is on the first beat, and the second note is just before the second beat. So you have pa. Ka, ta, ka, one, two, and. Then on the second beat, one note on the hembra. So you have ta, ka, tum, one, two, and. Then another note with the left hand on the macho, and it's after the second beat. Ta, ka, tum. Pa, yeah, so again, pa, ka, tum, ta, one, two, and. Yeah, okay, then another note, actually after the third beat, there's another note coming on the macho. Ta, ka, tum, pa, ta, one, two, and. Ka, tum, pa, pa. Okay, then the roll of four strokes on the hembra. So you have ta, ka, tum, pa, pa, tu, 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 tu. But these four strokes, I don't play it right, left, right, left. I play what the drummers call a paradiddle. So I start with my right hand, right, left, and then two with the right hand. So I don't play, but I play, yeah, like this. So you have, yeah. And the reason I do this is that I can come back with my left hand on the macho again with the first beat. So you have, you can also play right, left, right, left, and then with your right hand going to the macho. That's possible too, but I put a paradiddle in it, so it is easy to get with the left hand back there. Yeah, that's the first rhythm you can play. A second rhythm starts on the hembra, one note on the hembra, then two with the left hand. Tu ka ka. Tu ka ka. The first with the left hand is directly after the beat, and the second is just before the second beat. So you have tu ka ka. One, two, and. On the second beat, another note on the hembra. Tu ka ka tum. One, two, and. One, two, and. Okay, then one note with the left hand on the macho. Tu ka ka tum ka. One, two, and. Like this. That's simple. Then another note on the beat on the hembra. So you have tu ka ka tum ka tum. One, two, and. Okay, and then two notes on the macho. So not just one, but two. Tu ka ka tum ka tum ta ka. And the first note is with the right hand and the second with the left hand. So you have. Again, one, two, and. And then five strokes on the hembra. And the last stroke from these five strokes is the one again. So you have tu ka ka tum pa tum ta ka tu 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 ka ka tum ta tum ta ka tu ku tu ku tu ka ka tum ka tum ta ka tu 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 tum. Slow tempo. One t t t two t. Yeah, that's the second rhythm. The last rhythm is also starting on the first beat on the hembra. Then three notes, three high notes, left, right, left. So tu ka ta ka, and the last note on the macho is just before the second beat. So you have one, two, and tu ka ta ka. One, two, and. On the second beat, there's nothing coming. Then there's a rest. Then after the second beat, two notes on the macho. The first one with the right hand, second one with the left hand. Tu ka ta ka ta ka. Tu ka ta ka ta ka. One, two, and. Tu ka ta ka ta ka. Yeah. Then on the beat, the third beat, we play how many? Nine strokes on the hembra. Tu ka ta ka ta ka tu 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 tu. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. One. So. Two times four and one, so nine strokes. That's the third rhythm. This, what I'm playing here on the hembra is, of course, some of you will recognize it, of course, what is played in samba reggae on the dobra. And a famous song is, of course, from Olodum. You know, we all know the rhythm of the saints where Paul Simon plays with Olodum, and the intro they play, the end of the intro Olodum plays, is it starts with the repis. Pragang kang 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 tigrakata ka do 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 dum. That's what's played here. Pragang kang 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 tigrakata ka do go do go do go do go do garaka ta ka do go do go do go do go do garaka ta ka do go do go do. So that, of course, bongo is not traditional in samba reggae, but when you play bongos and somebody wants to play a samba reggae, well, here you have three rhythms that you can use. There are, of course, lots of different options, but I hope you can use these rhythms, and I hope to see you next time. Bye-bye.